leg. Right upper leg. Left upper leg. In this it can be classified into right lower leg, left lower leg. Okay, this is the way, this is the hierarchy of our object relationship in a football player. First you can create a football player, and second is our upper body, and then lower body. The upper body can create our right upper arm and then left upper arm, then second one is a right upper leg and then left upper leg. Okay. In hierarchy, there are two levels. What are the two levels? Parent level, child level. Child woman without affect the parent, but the parent woman can affect the child. The child, parent woman replicates the child. Okay, parent issues are replicating the child position, means that hierarchy, the child position will not affect the parent relationship. Is about